Here in Toronto there's a famous man, but this guy must be insane. His prices are so low, any day he'll be broke. Honest, that is his name. He sells pins and needles, shoes and tacks, shirts and ties and household wax. H-O-N-E-S-T-E-D. Honest Ed, crazy Honest Ed. Recently he went to Ottawa, and of course he walked all the way. They offered him the train for $1.98, but he couldn't afford it that day. In Ottawa he made an arrangement that should turn out to be very nice. If you buy your stuff at Honest Ed, you'll get income tax at half price. He sells pins and needles, shoes and tacks, shirts and ties and household wax. H-O-N-E-S-T-E-D, Honest Ed, crazy Honest Ed. A fellow came over from England, and he went down Bloor Street way. He saw a sign that read, Buckingham Palace, H-E is in today. So he went upstairs and he knocked on the door, and a fellow came out and said, H-E doesn't mean Her Excellency, it stands for Honest Ed. He sells pins and needles, shoes and tacks, shirts and ties and household wax. H-O-N-E-S-T-E-D, Honest Ed, crazy Honest Ed. How can he be honest when his prices are so low? This guy chases a bargain like a woman would chase her jewel. Now he's got a brand new service. He'll sell you a wife tailor-made. And if you have a row with your mother-in-law, he'll take her back on a trade. He sells pins and needles, shoes and tacks, shirts and ties and household wax. H-O-N-E-S-T-E-D, Honest Ed, crazy Honest Ed. Honest Ed is his name.